Father Michael Conroy was ordained a priest in the Diocese of Brooklyn. Father Conroy was named on the Diocese of Brooklyn's 2019 list of diocesan clergy for whom the diocese received allegations of sexual misconduct with a minor, in the subsection, Diocese of Brooklyn clergy who were deceased or resigned prior to a finding of credibility. The details of the sexual abuse allegations, including when and where the abuse occurred, are unknown.